Quite a well-known song, that one, 1966, The Larue from Lada Edmund Jr. And Lada Edmund Jr. was quite an amazing lady, actually. She was a go-go dancer on the TV show called Hullabaloo, and she later became the highest-paid stunt woman in Hollywood history, also appearing in Smokey and the Bandit with, what's his name, Burt Reynolds.